I'm gonna be the real Belle.
Spray, and my hubby's gonna get his ears pierced.
Yeah, I haven't had my ears pierced since 100 years ago.
Well, you know what? The thing is, I want to get my ears pierced and I want to get his ears pierced, but not so we can ever wear earrings, just so he can feel the pain.
Basically, she wants to make sure I feel the same pain she does.
Just a little bit of pain, and then I'll get mine done. So, let's see.
So you've been through, explain what you've done in your life, that you should, you have a tattoo, you've had a C-section.
How
was it? Honestly. Are you doing the other side?
Done. So we are at Navy Pier and we're about to go on a boat ride.
Sears Tower, bub. Right there. Why didn't you get to go? Sorry.
Sorry.
Okay.
But like the boat's like an hour. Like,
how's your bladder feeling? What are you gonna do? I think you should just pee right where you're standing. You've done that before.
What are you talking?
Because that's how a boat ride works, you gotta sit on the chair. So we're in Chicago, Tri-Town. We're about to go on the famous river cruise, the Chicago River, I think. And we're excited, and rock and roll.
Now, it's called Aqua. It's a high-end residence and hotel. Each unit up there has its own unique balcony, which together makes the building look like waves of water.